Well, I would just like to say that, I'm very excited. I'm very excited about working with our state legislature, with our governor, whoever that may be, and seeing things move forward in a very positive way for our state. That's the reason I'm running. I'm running because our local community and, frankly, our state is screaming for fresh blood, a fresh voice, a fresh face. They're tired of the career politician. I mean, frankly, we're hearing it across our country. That's what people are crying for. They want someone that's not there just to fall into the Washington or the Baton Rouge crowd. They want someone who's going to come to work for them, and I look forward to doing that.
Well, I just want to say that I love my community. I love District 20, and I want all of us, from government to constituents, to get together and make Louisiana strong and proud again.
Well, that people get out and vote. I know that everyone gets busy in their own life. Early voting is going to start on September the 28th through October the 5th, so we have a good window to vote during that time. I usually do that myself. But those that have given their life, we hear it, and there's people that sacrificed a lot. And during the governor's race, we'll have maybe sometimes in this district about 51% turnout, when there's no reason that every eligible voter should be out voting. And that's really what I want to say is go out and vote for your candidate of choice.